क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, अ 1.2 मीटर टॉल गर्ल स्पॉट्स ए बैलून मूविंग विद द विंड इन ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन एट ए हाइट ऑफ 88.2 मीटर फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड। द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन ऑफ द बैलून फ्रॉम द आईज ऑफ द गर्ल एट एनी इंस्टेंट इज 60 डिग्री। After some time, the angle of elevation reduces to 30 degree. When the balloon is moving, so the angle of elevation changes from 60 to 30 degrees. So let's say this is the girl who is standing here and she sees a balloon here. Okay? And after some time, the balloon moves to this position. Okay, say this is the position, say A, and this is the second position. When the balloon has moved to this position, B. Okay, and the height of the girl is 1.2 meter and the balloon is at a height of 88.2 meter. So balloon is at a height of 88.2 meter from the ground. Okay, so let's mark the point. So A, B, let's say this is C and this is say D. Say E and F. Okay, so the balloon moves from point A to B, which is equal to C to E, because these are perpendiculars. Okay, let the girl is standing at position F and balloon moves from position A to position B, that is the angle 60 degree. This is 60 degree, changes to 30 degree. So balloon moves from position A to position B. Okay, and the balloon is a height of BD from the ground. Balloon is at a height of 88.2 meter from ground. That is BD is equal to 88.2 meter. Now let us consider the triangle AFE. Okay, definitely the height BC is equal to AE is equal to BD minus CD. So clearly height BC is equal to AE is equal to BD minus DC. So BD is equal to 88.2 minus CD is equal to height of the girl, which is equal to 1.2 meter. So this becomes 87 meter. So now consider the triangle AFE. In triangle AFE, so we know this distance AE and we need to find this distance. So P, because this is the angle, so this is P and this is B, this is H, so our consideration is related to P and B. So this is equal to 10, 60 degree is equal to AE upon FE. Okay, AE is how much? Is equal to, we have calculated 87 divided by FE. So this is equal to 1060 degree. 1060 degree is equal to root 3. So 87 divided by root 3 is equal to FP. Let's multiply and divide by root 3. So this becomes 87 root 3 divided by 3. So 3 to the 6, 3 9s are 27 is equal to FP. So FP is equal to 29 root 3. Now let us consider the triangle BCF. In triangle BCF, again 10, 30 degree is equal to perpendicular, that is BC divided by FC. So BC we know is 87 and 10, 30 is equal to 1 by root 3. So this makes 87 root 3 is equal to FC. Now the distance traveled by balloon is equal to AB, which is equal to EC. Distance traveled by balloon is equal to AB, which is equal to EC, and EC is equal to FC minus FE. So FC is equal to 87 root 3 minus 29 root 3. Let's take root 3 common. So 87 minus 29. So 87 minus 29, 78, 7 minus 2, 5. So root 3 multiplied by 58, which can be written as 58 root 3. So you know the value of root 3 is 1.73. So we can further multiply it with the 1.58 with the 1.7 and we can calculate the exact value. But this is also sufficient. You can stop here. Question number 5. The angle of elevation of the top of tower from two points at a distance of 4 meter and 9 meter from the base of the tower and in the same straight line when it are complementary. Okay, so this is the one point which is at a distance of 4 meter and the other one is at a distance of 9 meter. So this distance is 9 meter. Okay, so the two angles are complementary. Say this is theta. So this is theta dash. So two angles are complementary. It means when angles are complementary, so that is theta and theta dash, theta plus theta dash is equal to 90. So theta dash is equal to 90 minus theta. Okay, so let's mark it A, B, C and D. So in triangle ABC, this is the height, so P upon B is equal to 10 theta. So in triangle ABC, so 10 theta is equal to AB upon BC, so which is equal to AB upon BC is equal to 4. So okay, so this is equation 1. Now in triangle ABD, so 10 90 minus theta is equal to AB upon DC, DB, which is equal to AB upon 9. So equation 2. Now let's multiply equation 1 and 2. It means left hand side will be multiplied by left hand side and right hand side will be multiplied by right hand side. So multiply equation 1 and equation 2, we get theta multiplied by 10 theta multiplied by 10 90 minus theta इज इक्वल टू एबी डिवाइडेड बाय 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय एबी डिवाइडेड बाय 9. सो 1090 माइनस थीटा इज इक्वल टू कॉट थीटा एंड दिस बिकम्स एबी इंटू एबी विच इज एबी स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय 36. सो 10 थीटा मल्टीप्लाई बाय कॉट थीटा विच इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 10 थीटा. So cut, this will be 1, let's take 36 to left hand side, this will multiply is equal to AB square. So 36 can be written as, so AB is equal to root 36, so AB is equal to plus minus 6 is equal to AB. So value of AB is either plus 6 or minus 6, because plus 6 multiplied by plus 6 is equal to plus 36 and minus 6 multiplied by minus 6 is also plus 36. So there are two possible values for this square root, either plus or minus, but since height cannot be negative, so the AB, that is the height of the tower, is 6 meter. So since height cannot be negative, so height of tower is equal to AB is equal to 6 meter.